All new at 11, State Police and the Fire Marshal were on the scene tonight after a fire broke out at a home in Windsor Locks. The fire began at the home in Woodcock Court, and so far we don't know if anyone was hurt or just how that fire began. An investigation is underway to determine a cause.